Happy Halloween, everyone. It's Halloween week, and we're full of great events in the Eastern Sierra. This is Kat Greenman. This is my friend, Mr. Pumpkinhead, and I want to wish you a very happy Halloween. We're going to have a little different newscast this week in honor of Halloween, of course. So we're going to show you some great events that have been happening this month.
We're here today doing Thrill the World Bishop. It is part of a global movement to dance to Michael Jackson's Thriller every year. We do it the Saturday before Halloween. We've done it in Bishop before, but it's been since 2013. So we brought it back this year, and people all around the world are dancing to Thriller at the same time. So we had a contingency here in Bishop, and we decided to do it this year as a fundraiser for our new nonprofit, Good Dead. And you can find out more about that at gooddead.org /thrilltheworld. And so we were just here at the park. We all dressed up like zombies. We've been practicing for weeks over at the Bishop City Auditorium, learning all the moves. It's a 6-minute song, so there's quite a bit of choreography. And then we just come out here and perform it for whoever wants to watch and just take part of this simultaneous global tribute to Michael Jackson's Thriller. Want to give a big shout out to our sponsors who helped us out with this event. We had monetary donations as well as in-kind donations. The City of Bishop was very generous to let us have our event here at the park and also give us space at the City Auditorium. Pupfish Cafe, Sage to Summit, Mountain Rambler Brewery, Mountain Apparel donated all of our t-shirts, which we're selling, and all of the funds are going back to Good Dead so we can make positive impacts in the community. Who else? Blogging Bishop. And I think that's all. So thank you so much to all of our great community members who helped us out here.
Thank you.